This is actually why I really like Scarlett and Omi sometimes. Is because they both can play the straight man really well as well. I feel like it's really fun when you have a dynamic with somebody who can both play the straight man and also be chaotic, you know? You kind of need people to be both. It's really nice to kind of... Nothing! You didn't hear a thing! Stop!
Stop! You didn't hear a thing.
No, I said...
Rikutazu.
And...
Rikutazu.
But it's really, really fun when you can have both dynamics with your nemesis and rival with no romantic connotation in the slightest. It's not even going to be remotely romantic when I pin Pomu down today at WrestleSanji. And tell her she looks beautiful.
Later that night.
Pomu, thank you.
Look average. Bruh. But she's stupid.
She's stupid.
My heart won't even skip a beat. I'm not gonna lie, the cutest thing though, yesterday when Finana did her 3D and they were all on the beach and Pomu started moving her little feet. You know, she was doing the little, like, she was on her belly and she was kind of moving her feet behind her. Oh my god, it was so cute.
Yeah, you get on your stomach like
this. Oh.
Okay.
I'm not used to this.
All right. And then all we gotta do is we gotta get up and run straight for that flag right behind us.
It was so cute. Why am I hating on Pomu?
Because she is my nemesis. Didn't you know? She is my nemesis. Also, Pomu agreed. I asked her if she thinks Staff-san would let us have a fight in 3D, and she said she thinks yes.
What the hell?
And I'm like... Yesterday, a few of us were in Discord after Finana's 3D, which is why it took me a little bit of time to get into Aya's Overwatch. And as I was asked, I'm like, oh, do you girls think Staff would let me? And then Pomu was like, yeah, I think they would. Illyria said, yeah, I think they would. And then I go, Pomu? She goes, yep, Nina, yep. I didn't have to be like, Pomu, would you do me the honor of fighting me in 3D, maybe? She just knows. She's like, yep, I'm in. I'd love to. The problem is, I'm a lot taller than Pomu. I don't know how strong she is because she's a weak little fairy, but yeah, it's gonna be great. I can't wait. I can't wait to fight. I wonder if Staff would let us have a fight in bikinis.
Yes. Yes.
Like, if my 3D actually had like a bikini, I guess like a one piece.
Yes!
Listen, I am in Niji Sanji after all. You know, if there's anybody who would let us have like a bikini fight, it would be Niji Sanji. I'm gonna have to start asking now. I'm gonna be like, please, stop on. Mud and bikinis. Please, stop, son. Please. I just gotta start asking early and annoy them. I agree. What else? You know another thing about Finana's 3D? Okay, sorry, I'm just stalling going to the restroom, but... Oh, Cappy, you're so smart! What can I propose that's crazier than a bikini mud wrestle fight in 3D? I need to propose something crazier. What if I started with, can I dissect a frog on 3D? And then they're gonna be like, well, Nina, look, it's just a lot of stuff. And I'll be like, oh, it's all I ever wanted. I never went.
went to a real high school because I'm a fox. I never got to dissect a frog. Okay, I guess next thing we can do is mud fight with bikinis. Oh, this is good. This is good. Keep giving me good ideas. Keep thinking. I like that. All right, give me a second, okay? What if they say yes and then I have to dissect a frog? I will puke. I will actually genuinely puke. I am not ready. I will vomit. I'm sorry for laughing. I laugh when things like this happen.
History is always right in every fallen star. When your luck is running closer.